After a bloody battle outside of Voronezh, Grigor's men managed to eliminate the Soviet defenses and are now ready to attack the city that treated Grigor like a criminal. The Ukrainians arrived at just the right time to support the assault on the city with their armored divisions, as it is more than certain that the Soviets will deploy their tanks to defend the city. The task is simple: attack the capital in Voronezh and eliminate all the Soviets who do not join the cause. Once Voronezh falls, the rest of the cities will surrender or join the cause, and the few that resist will fall as well.